5, the DA says he's investigating DNA evidence after a JPD officer is accused of sexual misconduct. I'm Stephanie Maxwell.
And I'm Darren Dito. That officer is off the force tonight. 16 WAPT's Tammy Eswick is live at 5. And Tammy, you just got back from the DA's office. What did you learn?
That's right. We just got back from the DA's office today, and we talked to him, and he says he is ready to turn this case over to the grand jury. Now, we also spoke to Assistant Chief Lee Vance with the Jackson Police Department. He told us the sexual misconduct complaint came from a citizen in the community. The Hinds County DA confirms that alleged victim is a man, but neither the DA nor the Jackson Police Department would release the officer's name. Tonight we ask why that officer is not facing charges.
Why aren't there charges immediately?
Well, you know, again, that depends on what the investigation reveals. Sometimes an allegation is just the start.
Well, I mean, you know, it's embarrassing from the standpoint that it casts a bad light, I think, on all of us, so to speak. And it's kind of difficult to try to wade through.
Assistant Chief Lee Vance confirms the officer had only worked at the department for a little over a year. The incident happened earlier this week, but that officer is no longer on the force, Darren.
And Tammy, do we know who this officer is? Can you give us his name?
Well, we actually asked the DA and we asked Chief Vance about the officer's name. They said they were not ready to release that information because he had not been indicted yet and there are no charges currently.
All right, we'll have to wait for that information. All right, thank you.